Okay, in order to have this much fun popping the balloon, you have to make the balloons, which requires forests of oxygen-producing trees. Once these trees are mature, the latex can be harvested using the same techniques they use to gather maple syrup. The forest of rubber trees are not killed using this technique, which allows balloons to be a very sustainable as well as a natural and 98.5% biodegradable product. The molecular structure of a balloon will decompose at the same rate as an oak leaf will, helping us to bridge the gap between a greener, cleaner, more sustainable world to live and play in. So whether using arches or columns for a classic balloon decor look, or sculptures for a wow factor at your next theme event, no matter what colors you choose, red, white, or blue, know by that using balloons, you truly are being green.